Am I ready?
Yeah, all right.
I'm following you, Alain. You got it. I'm following you, so.
Oh, you are? Oh, okay. Something else we do here at the nursery and the garden center, we fight bad bugs with good bugs. As you can see here, we have a little moth problem, and they kind of eats your clothes up.
Munch, 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 munch.
So we need to get some good beneficials here at the nursery and the garden center to help combat that. So I have as a guest today, Sharon from
Hey,
the
guys.
Nursery and Garden Center to talk about what we've done here to combat the bad bugs.
Here in the glass house, we use the green lacewing. Green lacewing actually is a great good bug because it eats aphids as well as spider mites and mealybugs. And in our perennial houses, we use Ophidiolides. That's a really big name.
Wow, but, that's fancy.
Yeah, it is. But that'll take care of aphids for you. So we like to use these guys instead of all of those chemicals all the time. We actually close pin on our plants these cards, and they come with eggs on them. And as the eggs hatch, they release the larval stages of the green lacewings, and they're voracious eaters.
Munch, 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 munch.
And they just climb around on the plants, and they take care of all the mealybugs and aphids.
Munch, 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 munch.
And spider mites that might be trying to infest our plants here in the glass greenhouse.
So this is just one way that we're combating pests naturally here at the nursery and the garden center. Sorry, I had a bug. Was it one of them
bugs?
Ironically. Come on, in my face. So this is just one of the many ways that we're combating pests naturally here at the nursery and the garden center. I guess we're being green, and one way that you and I can grow green together.